Leevil Brood War, you're usually a cool guy, so I'm just gonna go with what the fuck are you doing? All I have to do is spread out a little more. I'm gonna take on the tanks, fine. It was a clumsy hold. Compliments are not allowed here. Okay. Sure, they're not. I'm taking away your free speech. You say I look nice today, I'll be like, okay, thanks. You say I'm beautiful, like, hey, I don't really want that. I don't really want to, you know, see that. Yeah, thank you, but I don't want that. You say that I look hot and ask if I lose weight. It's getting a little, like, you know, like, what's the word? Lecherous? What's the right word I'm looking for? And I'm like, no, you just don't do that. And you, having been in this chat multiple times over the past couple of years, should probably know this already. Smash Viking a thing? No. I think the trick with that is that people get in the mindset that they have to tackle the Vikings, so they try and get into a Viking war, and then he wins. But if he just had decent bio production, then... it's not such a problem. Viking tank is good, I'm not disagreeing with that, but that was an insane amount of Vikings. It was not good. But a lot of things work that aren't supposed to. Surprised he's actually chasing the SUV. Thought he would've given up. Yes, can't blame the cannon being fuzzy, it's still fine. Quick lair? Jesus, what are Zergs these days? Stop it with your muta bullshit. Oh, what? I didn't see a Roach Warren? Oh, come on. I literally got the Reaper inside the main. Couldn't see the Roach Warren. How annoying. Oh, I was actually so close. He's fucking real. Oh, he stopped me. That's annoying. Thought I had successfully baited him. Doing shit. Go ahead, FCV ready. Yep, that's it. FCV ready. Annex, annexé. Atterrissage interrompu. Okay, he actually could have killed that. This better be good. Huh? What's going on? In the rear with possible. Gateway coming through. Come on, center, beam pay. Got it. Go, go, go. Yep, I see. SCV. Ce champ de minerai ne génère. Annex, annexé. Ce champ de minerai ne génère plus aucun revenu, t'entends? Amélioration terminée. Fourth, first.
Oh, dispatch dummy.
Will do, Command.
Warp ready for dust off.
Waiting on you. Somebody, get out of this.
Woo! It's a very low medevac. Oh, that's not great. Caught him at 2-ing. Broodlord's 2? Fuck. Yeah, I'm screwed. I was wondering why he was waiting. Should have been my fight. He's actually in liberation zones. Should have had that. Tap out time yet.
Amélioration terminée.
Waiting on you.
Pas assez d'énergie pour faire ça.
Oh, really? That's it? That's all you got? I'm gonna waste of a scan. Take it back. Base over there. What the fuck saw that? No man left behind! Oh, I actually need depots? That's a good sign. Actually, like, legitimately mining again. This better be good. Somebody, get me out of this mess. Hey, armed and been waiting on gangs coming through. You gonna get through one? Yeah, he's just sitting at home trying to protect his bases. Oh shit. I underestimated my ability to take that on, didn't I?
Annexe, Annexe.
Did not expect to play this type of game after that planetary died. Yep, come on. No, I research cloak.
Amélioration terminée. On est dans le tube. Enfin, tu ne vois bien, c'est pas possible.
Et hello.
Orders received.
He just ran right in there, didn't he?
Les VCS sont en stress.
Scraped it together. Fuck off. God, Remax. Why do I always underestimate Zerg Remax? Fuck, I just lost. I just threw. He threw first, and then I threw. Oh my god, Rulings interrupted it. There's more to this game yet, but Jesus. God, he's taking up all the bases as well. No, oh, I took all the fucking bases.
Shot.
Greenhine génère
atterrissage interrompu. Winston, on a un problème.
Channel secure.
Tout ce créneau, souquez le vertébé.
Atterrissage interrompu, Houston. Of course. Why wouldn't you get burrowed by this point? What? No.
J'ai l'ogive sur la rampe de
lancement. I'm screwed. Can't take fights, save my life.
C'est perdu. Aïe 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 aïe. Dur, tu vas t'en mettre.
GG. Obviously I should have kept up my drops, but it's so hard to do drops and then also be prepared for the attack. But I should have. Look at all this fucking A moving. Should have been including Splash, I think, too, with how many Ling Bang he was making. Much skill. Thing is that my army should be too complicated to just A move into. We should have to get Vipers and Fungals and shit. I can just never move out against the late game Zerg army. I'm just not good enough. Yeah, by the time he had moved in, he had accrued almost a 5,000 bank. I should have had my Liberators already sieged up. That would have helped. More snipes could have happened. There we go. Like, it was still an awesome trade for me, but I didn't get the other bases up while this was happening, even though I almost did. And then I countered, thinking it was a good opportunity, but it never is. I always assume they have a huge bank behind that. Thing is, I think I should have been able to get on this army. I didn't expect to be surrounded, but I wasn't also expecting the additional ultras. I should have used my snipes on them. Like, there's actually a decent shot there, and it did bring him really down low in supply, but behind it I wasn't getting bases up.